there enough evidence to believe the biblical story? Yes or no?
Da li verujete da ima dovoljno činjenica koje govore u prilog istinitosti biblijske priče?
Well, the critics said there were no such things as Hittites.
Ali nauka kaže da nije bilo takvih naroda, takvog naroda kao što su Hetiti.
But there are the cities of the Hittites with the Ebla tablets.
Evo sada ovde hetitskih gradova otkrivenih sa Ebla tablicama,
which were found at other sites,
koje su pronađene na drugim mestima,
confirming names like Abraham, Sodom and Gomorrah, all those biblical names,
potvrđujući imena kao što je Avram, Sodoma i Gomora i drugi biblijski nazivi,
and the Dead Sea Scrolls confirming the Bible unchanged.
A svici sa mrtvog mora potvrđuju da se Biblija nije promenila.
So we see historically there seems to be evidence that the Bible could be right.
Dakle, vidimo da istorijski postoje činjenice koje mogu tvrditi da je Biblija ispravna.
Let's briefly go through a prophecy that has been fulfilled.
Da brzo prođemo kroz proročanstvo koje je bilo ispunjeno.
This is the city of Tyre.
Ovo je grad Tir.
They were a merchant city, the Phoenicians.
To je bio trgovački grad feničanski.
But this is the island city of Tyre.
Ovo je ostrvski grad Tir.
You see, Ezekiel, the prophet, came along and said,
Ezekiel, prorok Ezekiel je rekao,
that Tyre would be destroyed.
Da će Tir biti uništen.
Now you might say, big deal, every city will probably one day be destroyed.
Velika stvar, reći ćete, pa svaki grad će pre ili kasnije biti uništen.
Well, its religion was a very licentious religion. Below the belt.
Znali su da udaraju nisko, koristili su se niskim udarcima, pokvareni su bili.
But then Ezekiel came and he said something else.
Onda dolazi Ezekiel i kaže nešto drugo, još nešto.
He said, I'll scrape the city off like dust.
Kaže, počistiću ovaj grad kao prah.
And there where she stood, there will be nets.
A tamo gde on stajao, bit će ribarske mreže.
Now today, there is the city, remnant,
a danas tamo ima ostatka grada.
But it's not the original city, this is an island where they built a new Tyre.
Ali to nije originalni grad Tir, to je naslednik njegov koji je izgrađen na ostrvu.
Ezekiel went further and he said,
Ezekiel je išao dalje pa je rekao,
that he would throw the whole city and its dust into the midst of the sea.
Da će ceo grad i njegova prašina biti bačeni u more.
So now the prophet's gone mad.
E sad je prorok stvarno, mi bi rekli, prolupao.
He's predicting that a whole city will be thrown into the sea.
On prorokuje da će ceo grad biti bačen u more.
Today they would put him in a nice institution in a padded room.
Danas bi ga stavili u jednu instituciju da bude zatvoren u sobi.
And the Lord said that it would be a place for the spreading of rock of nets.
I Bog kaže da će to biti mesto gde će se mreže ribarske širiti.
And it'll be as smooth as a shining rock.
I da će tu biti go kamen, uglačan kamen.
Now, that's exactly what you have there today, nets.
I upravo to danas nalazite na mestu grada Tira.
The first part of the prophecy, Nebuchadnezzar fulfilled.
Prvi deo proročanstva ispunio je Navuhodonosor.
He flattened Tyre.
On je sravnio Tir sa zemljom.
But he didn't throw it in the sea.
Ali ga nije bacio u more.
And the Phoenicians went and built a new Tyre on the island.
A Feničani su došli i izgradili novi Tir na ostrvu.
And there the city lay for a quarter of a millennium.
I tamo je grad ležao četvrtinu milenijuma.
Challenging the words of Ezekiel, I'll wipe you as clean as the top of a rock.
Dajući izazov Jezekiljinim rečima da će grad biti počišćen u more.
Well, today you can find the old city in the sea.
Danas možete stari grad da vidite u moru.
And some nets.
I neke mreže.
And the one who fulfilled the prophecy was this man over here, Alexander the Great.
A onaj koji je ispunio proročanstvo do kraja bio je ovaj čovek, Aleksandar Veliki.
He came to attack the new Tyre.
Došao je da napadne novi grad Tir.
But they were clever. They'd put posts around the island.
Ali oni su bili mudri pa su stavili zaštitu oko ostrva.
And so his ships kept breaking.
Zapravo neke barijere, tako da su se brodovi obijelio te
And one day he got very fed up.
Prepreke, a onda je Aleksandru stvarno bilo dosta.
And he was looking around.
Gledao je.
And he said to his soldiers,
I rekao svojim vojnicima,
You see the rubble of the old city lying over there?
Vidite li tamo ruševine onog starog grada?
Throw it in the sea and build me a road to the island.
Pobacajte to u more i napravite mi put kojim ću umarširati u onaj grad.
And they took the whole city and threw it into the ocean.
Tako da su ceo grad prebacili u more.
And then they used the dust to make a road.
A prašinu su upotrebili, onaj sitan materijal da naprave, da utabaju put.
Fulfilling the prophecy 100%.
Ispunjenje proročanstva je 100%.
So this is the island today silted in and part of the mainland.
Ovo je danas to ostrvo koje je zasuto i postalo je poluostrvo, deo kopna.
And Maya's ancient history almost quotes the Bible here.
A stara istorija Majerova kaže, ovde citira Bibliju.
He says the larger part of the city is bare as a top of the rock where fishermen frequent and dry their nets.
Dobar deo grada je go kamen gde ribari suše svoje mreže.
So here is an ancient prophecy.
Ovde dakle imamo jedno staro proročanstvo
that sounds impossible,
koje zvuči nemoguće,
fulfilled to the letter,
koje se ispunjava do poslednjeg slovca.
Now what does that mean for prophecies pertaining to the future?
A šta to znači za kako da onda posmatramo proročanstva koja nam kazuju budućnost?
And how trustworthy are they going to be?
I koliko su ona verodostojna?
Well, here's something else. God, remember, said, I tell you the former things before it happens, I'll tell you.
Sećate se, Bog je rekao u Isaiji, reći ću vam stvari koje još nisu bile, pre nego se zbudu.
Now I want to tell you about a final prophecy.
Hoću da vam kažem nešto o krajnjem proročanstvu.
Which has a twist to it.
Koje ima neko iskrivljenje u sebi.
Maybe it is a type of a universal clash between religious systems.
Možda je to jedna vrsta sučeljavanja religijskih sistema, suočavanja.
Much like the clash in Egypt was.
Kao što je bio onaj sukob u Egiptu.
This is the famous city of Petra.
Ovo je čuveni grad Petra.
Well, God said that he would pull Petra down.
Bog je rekao da će Petru srušiti.
And he said you make your home as high as an eagle's nest.
Rekao je načinit će njegov dom visok kao gnezdo, kao orlovo gnezdo.
That's in Obadiah 1 verses 2 to 4.
To vidimo u proroku Avdi.
Obadiah also says in other parts Jeremiah says the city is of solid rock.
A Jeremija kaže da je to grad od čvrste stene.
Of course the German critics said Solid rock city, what a lot of rubbish.
Nemačka kritika je rekla, grad od čvrste stene, kakva glupost.
There's no such city, there's no such record of any such city, it never existed.
Nema takvog grada, nikad takav grad nije postojao koji je od cele stene.
Until just more than 100 years ago it was found.
Do pre samo 100 godina kada je taj grad pronađen.
Well hidden, you had to go through this narrow little sick over here.
Morate da prođete kroz ovaj uzani procep.
And as you walk, you can see there a building appearing.
I vidite dok prolazite kako se zgrade promaljaju kroz procep.
All along the walk there are little statuettes and enclaves for statues.
Svuda duž puta su statue i rezbarije.
This is a man leading a, what is left of a camel. There's the piece of the camel's stomach and his feet.
Ovde je čovek koji vodi kamilu, ovde su ostaci kamilinih nogu.
And the rock formation is amazing.
A formacija ovih stena je zapanjujuća.
And as you come through you see this amazing temple which is I the Al-Kazna temple.
Vidite ovaj veličanstveni hram Al-Kazna.
And they used to believe because it was a treasury of Isis.
A oni su verovali budući da je ovo bilo izidino zidina riznica.
They used to believe that the gold of Egypt was up there in that dome.
I verovali su da je u ovoj kupoli egipatsko blago, egipatsko zlato.
Well, nobody knows if it ever was there, it certainly hasn't been found.
Niko ne zna da li je zaista bilo tamo, nije bilo pronađeno.
But of course, as you know, it's amazing that this is not built, this is chiseled out of solid rock.
Ali zapanjujuće je da ovaj grad nije izgrađen, on je isklesan u steni.
And here are the tombs of the rich.
A ovde su grobovi bogataša.
And if you are still richer, you can afford these famous tombs.
A ako ste još bogatiji, mogli ste da sebi priuštite još ovakve bogatije grobove.
Some of the houses also are chiseled out of the rock.
Neke od kuća su takođe isklesane u steni.
The famous amphitheater.
Čuveni amfiteatar u Petri.
With the graves just above it.
Sa grobovima tačno iznad njega.
If you were rich, you got a grave at the amphitheater.
Ako si bogat, imaćeš grob u amfiteatru.
So that when you died, you wouldn't be bored.
Tako da ti neće biti dosadno kad umreš.
You would have something to see at least down there. You
da,
know what I mean?
Ćeš gledati predstave tamo.
So here it is with tombs all around it.
Evo ovde Petre sa grobovima svuda naokolo.
You probably got a clothespin when you came in there to clothes your nose while you were watching.
Možda vam se ne bi svideo miris pa biste začepili nos kad tamo dođete.
Maybe not, they embalmed them so well they
Naravno,
probably didn't smell.
Naravno, vreme dok je grad bio aktivan, možda i nije tako smrdeo.
The rock formation is amazing.
Formacije ovih stena su zapanjujuće.
Jeremiah says you live on the rocky cliffs high on top of a mountain.
Jeremija kaže, živiš na visokim stenama na vrhu planine.
And then he says, I will bring you down and no one will ever live there again.
Ali Bog kaže, bacit ću te na zemlju i niko više neće živeti u tebi.
By the way, he said the same about Babylon.
Uzgred, rečeno je isto i za Vavilon.
And you know how many emperors and generals tried to rebuild Babylon?
I znate li koliko je generala i onih koji su ga osvajali pokušalo da ponovo izgradi i naseli Vavilon?
Nobody lives there today.
Ali danas tamo niko ne živi.
And the Bedouins say, not me.
A Beduini kažu, ne, nećemo ni mi.
You see, if it stands there, you can go and check it out. Why don't you go and try and move in there permanent and see how long you last?
I niko zaista tamo ne živi, zašto, a on stoji tamo. Zašto ne odete i probate da se nastanite tamo za stalno, da vidite koliko dugo biste
Now, why was this city going to be brought down?
Zašto je ovaj grad trebalo da bude zbačen?
Again, it was a clash of religions.
Ponovo, religijski sukob.
You see, there is a stela on top of the mountain.
Ovde vidite stelu na vrhu planine.
It is the best preserved high place in the world.
To je najbolje očuvana visina na svetu.
And here is the stairway to this high place.
A evo ovih stepeništa koje vode do ove visine, do hrama.
Now this
planine.
High place has two stelas.
Ova visina ima dve stele.
And if there were two stelas, then normally there were human sacrifices.
Ako je bilo dve stele, to znači da su tamo prinošene ljudske žrtve.
At other places where they found two stelas, they often found mass graves with children and human sacrifices at the site.
Na drugim mestima gde se pronalaze dve stele, obično se nalaze masovne grobnice sa ostacima dece i ljudskih žrtava.
You see, this deity had to be appeased with a human sacrifice, a young girl, a virgin.
Ovo božanstvo moralo je biti umilostivljavano ljudskim žrtvama, po mogućstvu mladim devojkama, devicama.
And there was the stairway to the high place.
A ovo je stepenište koje vodi do te visine.
As you climb it,
i dok se penjete,
the stela becomes visible.
Stela postaje vidljiva.
And here is the plaque which says sacrificial high place.
A evo ovde ploče koja kaže da je to visina za žrtvovanje.
Of course they sacrificed animals there too, but once a year at two stela places they sacrificed humans.
Naravno tu su žrtvovane i životinje, ali na mestima gde se nalaze dve stele, jednom godišnje bile su prinošene ljudske žrtve.
And there they are called Dushara and El Uza.
Ovo su njihova imena.
And when the sun struck the top of them,
kada bi sunce doseglo do vrha iste,
that's when the sacrifice was made.
Tada je žrtva prinošena.
And here was the site of sacrificial washing in holy water.
A ovo je mesto za pranja, ritualna pranja prilikom žrtvovanja.
If it was a human sacrifice, here was the place of sacrifice.
Ako je to bila ljudska žrtva, evo ovde žrtvenika.
So they would put the young virgin down.
Stavili bi tamo devicu.
There would be four priests at the arms and the legs.
Bilo bi četiri sveštenika za ruke i noge svakim.
And then they watched the sun when it struck the pillars.
I gledali bi kada sunčani disk dođe do stuba.
Then they would take out the heart alive.
Onda bi izvadili srce iz žrtve dok je još živa.
And then they would place it here in the sun disk.
I stavili bi ga ovde na mesto koje predstavlja sunčani disk.
And the blood would trickle down this groove.
A krv bi iz srca potekla niz ovaj usek.
And cleanse the waters.
I očistila vode.
And then the wrath of the sun god was appeased.
I onda je bio umilostivljen Bog sunca.
Animal sacrifices were washed here.
Životinske žrtve bile su ovde prane.
Now if you look across the hill from this high place,
ako gledate preko brda sa ove visine,
you'll see a little white stone over there.
Vidjet ćete beli kamen.
Now tradition says that that is the grave of Aaron.
Tradicija uči da je to Aronov grob.
And of course that religion is the opposite to the religion that was practiced here.
A ta religija, dakle koju je Aron i Mojsije koji su propovedali, bila je suprotna ovoj religiji.
Here there was an annual human heart placed in the sundial.
Ovde je godišnje, jednom godišnje prinošeno ljudsko srce bilo stavljeno.
Let's just come down there.
Da samo siđemo ovde.
This, by the way, is called the Tomb of Tears because of this rock formation.
Ovo je inače grob Teosa zbog ove formacije stene.
There's a young Bedouin trying to sell you something.
Evo mladog Beduina koji pokušava nešto proda.
This is the famous lion fountain.
Ovo je čuvena fontana lava.
The Isis temple.
I Zidin hram.
And there you have the symbol of Babylon, the lion with the eagle's wings.
A evo i simbola Vavilona, lava sa orlovim krilima.
And you can go up some other high places as well.
Možete se popneti na neke druge visine.
On the other side,
s druge strane.
And here you find another magnificent temple cut out of solid rock.
I opet nalazite prelepi hram koji je isklesan u steni.
And it's huge. I mean, there, look at the scale. That
ogroman
pillar
je.
Is enormous.
Pogledajte razmeru, ogroman je.
Now it's interesting that tradition says somebody else of biblical proportions is buried there.
Tradition says. Tradition. Zanimljivo je da i tradicija uči da još neko biblijskih of biblical proportions.
Another biblical
da je još jedna
person.
Biblijska ličnost, dakle, ovde sahranjena.
Anybody know who they say is buried there?
Znate za koga tvrde da je tu sahranjen?
Miriam. Miriam.
Miriam.
The sister of Moses.
Mojsijeva sestra, Aron mu je bio
so
brat.
So Aaron is supposed to be on the other hill and Miriam, by tradition, is supposed to have been buried here.
Znači, po tradiciji, Aron je bio sahranjen tamo gde je beli kamen, a ovde je bila sahranjena sestra ima Miriam.
Do you know what's interesting to me?
Znate šta mi je zanimljivo?
When the prophets are alive,
dok su proroci živi,
nobody wants to listen to them.
Niko ne želi da ih sluša.
And when the prophets are dead,
a kada su mrtvi, kada umru,
they erect enormous tombs and worship at the shrine of the prophets.
Podignu im velike grobove i obožavaju ih u njihovim hramovima.
That's a double insult to God.
To je dupla uvreda za Boga.
First they don't believe him.
Prvo im ne veruju ono što im govore u Božje ime.
And then they worship the object.
A onda obožavaju objekat. Klanjaju
well,
se proroku.
Whether it is true or not is neither here nor there.
Da li je to istina ili ne, nismo ni tamo ni ovde.
This is one of the rooms of worship.
Ovo je jedna od soba za obožavanje, jedna od prostorija.
Interesting that they always had three arches.
Zanimljivo da je tu obično bivalo tri luka.
For the three main deities.
Za tri glavna božanstva.
And if you compare this religion with the religion of the Bible,
a ako uporedite ovakve religije sa biblijskom religijom,
then you find that this one has a god of anger.
Nalazite da ovi imaju ljutitog boga.
Who has to be constantly appeased with human sacrifices.
Stalno treba bude umilostivljavan ljudskim žrtvama.
And the other one says, let not your heart be troubled, believe in God, believe also in me.
A Isus kaže, neka se ne plaši srce vaše, verujte Boga i meni verujte.
In my father's house are many mansions. If it were not so, I would have told you.
Kod moga oca ima mnogo mesta, mnogo stanova, a da nije tako, kazao bih vam.
And then this fantastic promise, I go to prepare a place, I'm coming back to fetch you so that you can be where I am also.
I onda ovo veličanstveno obećanje da ću doći ponovo i uzet ću vas da budete tamo gde sam i ja.
The Jewish religion had a lamb.
Jevrejska religija imala je jagnje.
And the lamb represented a Messiah to come.
Koje je predstavljalo Mesiju koji će doći.
Who would pay the price forever.
Koji će platiti cenu za nas.
Who would go and prepare a place and come back to fetch us.
Koji će onda otići da nam pripremi mesto i vratiti se ponovo po nas.
Here was a religion that was built on a rock of its own making.
To je religija koja je zasnovana na sopstvenoj, na steni sopstvenog porekla.
And the other one was a religion of a rock, the Messiah.
Znači one prva.
The first one was the a rock of your own making.
Znači na sopstvenoj steni će ta prva religija biti zasnovana, a ova druga na steni koja je Mesija.
They chiseled their city out of solid rock.
Oni su isklesali grad od stene.
But the other one says, "Built your house on this rock."
A drugi, Isus kaže, na meni, na ovoj steni izgradite svoj dom.
For this rock will never be moved.
Jer se ta stena nikad neće pomestiti, kako kaže Biblija.
So now we have some choices.
Imamo sad neke izbore pred sobom.
I think that the Bible has enough evidence that it is historically accurate.
Mislim da Biblija pruža dovoljno, ima dovoljno dokaza da je istorijski tačna.
I think there is enough evidence from fulfilled prophecies that God meant what he said when he said, I tell you ahead of time what will happen, and it will happen.
Mislim da imamo također i dovoljno materijala da verujemo proročanstvima koja su ispunjena i da ono što je Bog rekao, evo vam kažem unapred da verujete kada se zbudem.
And I think he has the power to say and do what is right.
I verujem da ima moć da učini ono što je rekao.
And then there is also a religion of hope.
A također, biblijska religija je religija nade.
So I want to invite you to come and listen to the next lectures.
Želim da vas pozovem da dođete i slušate sledeća predavanja.
Where we will start to look at some other issues.
Kada ćemo razmotriti neka druga pitanja.
We will also look into the future because there are prophecies that deal with the future.
Gledat ćemo u budućnost jer ima proročanstava koje se bave budućnošću koja je još pred nama.
And they stretch into our day, they affect us.
I ona se protežu do naših dana, nas lično pogađaju.
Come and see and taste and feel and see if it is so or if it is not so.
Dođite, okusite, okušajte da li je zaista tako.
Thank you for listening.
Hvala što ste slušali.